third and long. La Russa out of his end zone, gets rid of it. Cox gets out of the end zone across the 5, and now Cox across the 10 to the 14-yard line for the Monarch offense. Since the touchdown, 3 possessions, they've only run 10 plays. Jeremy Cox goes rolling to near the 40 for the best play for the Monarchs since the touchdown. Jeremy Cox gets 16.
Cox is a big physical running back. He runs through the arm tackle. Bud Foster's not going to be happy about that. He's building that Virginia Tech program.
Monarch football. Cox gets the handoff from La Russa. And Cox brought down by Rivers, but it's after a gain of 5 on first down. You can bring the quarterback down with a taped up hand, and he has. La Russa over the middle. That is complete. Out of the backfield, Cox spinning, diving.
Got it.
Move the chains. First down, Old Dominion. But busts in the secondary, the young secondary. And so Cox and the Monarchs trying to exploit it inside the Hokie 30. La Russa handing off. Cox fighting on second down, pushing the pile. He gets 4 tough yards to the 25. La Russa hands off. Jeremy Cox, big hole up the middle. Cox goes barreling into the end zone. And with less than 10 minutes to go in Norfolk, Virginia, winless Old Dominion has the lead on 13th-ranked Virginia Tech. It's going to be a huge 9 minutes and 57 seconds in the 7-5-7. La Russa on first and 10 over the middle. That's Cox. Bobbled, makes the grab. And Cox across the 50-yard line trying to lead from the sideline.
Watch the run here.
La Russa, 3rd and 2. Cox pushing the pile and getting across the 45 to move the chains. The senior Monarchs are moving it on the Virginia Tech defense. Cox driven back here, slips away. Cox still going inside the 30, even on a busted play, Jeremy Cox. 2nd and 10, La Russa, now he is going to hand off. Loaded box, Cox breaks it to the outside. He goes out of bounds.
Got to use them and try and get stops and do not let them get a first down. If you want to win this game, you got to get this ball back.
Cox on the edge, Cox trips up, stays inbound. So Virginia Tech, there's the first of the 2 remaining timeouts, skin and 3. La Russa handing off. There's Cox. He pushes the pile. It's first down, Old Dominion, with 1:45. But we have multiple flags down. Old Dominion just has to snap it and hit a knee from here. La Russa, they're going to hand off. But you just have to take a knee here. Cox goes rolling. He wants the end zone. Cox inside the 10. He stretches. And he adds in. An exclamation point for Old Dominion. Why take a knee when you can celebrate in the end zone? And the Monarchs are 1:34 away from one of the biggest upsets in college football in years.
I don't know why they didn't kneel this ball. They did need to run when Virginia Tech used its last time out. It was ball game, but Cox had other plans, doing what he's done this entire second half, breaking tackles, getting to the perimeter, and as you said, Carter, an exclamation point on one of the gutsiest performances.